students, assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine and doing very well. Take out your English language copy as you have already made title page for midterm and index. Now start with essay. Today we will write essay on a great poet, Allama Iqbal. Dr. Allama Muhammad Iqbal, known as a great poet of East, Dr. Allama Muhammad Iqbal, jo ke mashriq ke ek azim shayar mane jate hain, was born at Sialkot on November 9, 1877. Wo Sialkot mein 9 November 1877 ko paida hue. He was an inspired and creative poet. Wo ek mutasir kun aur takhleeqi shayar the. For him, unke liye poetry was only medium, shayari ek wahid zariya tha for expressing his ideas and messages, apne paighamat aur tasavvurat ke izhar ka. Through poetry, apni shayari ke zariye, he gave us the message of hope and success. Unhone hame umeed aur kamyabi ka paigham diya. Allama Iqbal was deeply interested in religion. Allama Iqbal mazhab mein gehra lagav rakhte the. He wrote many poetry showing his deep love for Islam. Unhone aisi bahut si shayari ki jisse unki Islam se gehri mohabbat ka izhar hota hai. He also wrote many poems for children. Iske alawa unhone bachcho ke liye bahut sari nazme likhi. Bange Dara, Bale Jibril, Zarbe Kaleem and Javed Nama are his famous books of poetry. Ye tamam kitabein unki shayari ki mashhoor kitabein hain. He died in 1938. Unka intikal 1938 mein hua. I hope you all have understood it. Write it in your copy and learn it. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.